Sun and surf without the smoke. The Oahu ban on smoking at beaches and parks was enacted a year ago. KITV4's Paul Drews takes a look at how the law is working out.
Even with cooler winter temperatures, many still spent their Sunday at Alamona Beach Park. While there may be a little chill in the air, there's also less smoke.
Before, when we used to come to the beach, you would find a lot of littering, you know, a lot of the older people smoking with the kids running around, which is not good, secondhand smoking. The air wasn't as clean.
Now that a smoking ban's been around for a year, Sherry and others are breathing a sigh of relief.
It helps that they put the ban on, so now the air is a lot cleaner.
Not only is the air cleaner, so are picnic areas and beaches.
I see a big difference in the amount of cigarette butts that are on the beach, on the sidewalks, near the coastlines.
How bad were things before?
On Maui, we did a cigarette butt sweep the entire island. We found in 2 hours 14,000 cigarette butts.
Just like Oahu, Maui also made 2014 a year for banning smoking at the beach and parks.
It's good to see that there's no cigarette butts all over the place. So it's working.
While many say there are fewer butts on the ground, there are still plenty of other things trashing our parks and beaches.
When I do go swimming or snorkeling or I'm out at the beach, it's more cans and, you know, paper plates, plastic bags, those kinds of things that I see littering the beach or, you know, picnic areas.
Cigarette butts are the number one pollution problem worldwide, but plastics aren't far behind.
Our single-use plastics. Stuff that we take to the barbecue with our plastic forks or our styrofoam plates, our plastic bags. Those are the things when the wind sweeps through, it just picks it up and gets away from people. And that is like the number two thing that we're finding on our beaches.
Unless it's picked up, much of this lighter garbage could also end up trashing the ocean.
I see more trash in the water, like literally in the water, than littered about the sand.
Paul Drews, KITV4 News.
After this year's cleanups on Oahu and Maui, sustainable coastlines will have more specific numbers of cigarette butts and be able to determine the difference that ban has made.